Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. I'm Mehekjan. I'm student of Hyderia Model High School. Today I'm going to talk about Shahi Hamdan. Amir-e-Kabir Mir Sayyid Ali Hamdani was a great saint, scholar and religious leader of the 8th century Hijri. He was also a philosopher, writer and traveler. An intellectual of repute, he was never hesitant to exchange social and religious views with other scholars irrespective of their race, creed and caste of all the countries he visited to. He enlightened the masses about the universal brotherhood, equality and brought them to the path of spiritualism, raised their social and economical standard. This is particularly true of Kashmir. Shahi Hamdan contributed much for mobilization of Islamic faiths all over the world through his teaching, publications and personal propagations. Hazrat Amir-e-Kabir Ali Sani Mir Sayyid Ali Hamdani was born in Hamdan, Iran on 12th of Rajab 714 Hijri 1314 BC. Sayyid Shahabuddin, his father, was descendant of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, and his mother Sayyida Fatima was descendant of Imam Hassan alayhi salam. Hamdan is a famous city in western Iran. It was founded in 800 BC, since retained its fame particularly as center of Islamic thinkers, philosophers and saints. Jazakallah.